Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of our mission.
Chris, you haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. Stars members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Chambers, Albert Wesker, Resident Evil.
I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No. What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
Wesker? Jill? What happened to Jill and Wesker?
Thank you. Thank you. Who are you?
I'm Chris of Alpha Team. I've come to rescue you. Richard, what happened?
Chris, this house is too dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
Richard, don't talk. He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the wound is abnormally large.
It's not just a poisonous snake, it's a monster!
Richard, he needs serum, but we left it in another room.
Okay, I'll go.
Hurry, please.
I will. Wait here, I'll be back soon. Here's the serum. Is he all right?
Yes, he is. Thanks. Richard, hold on. I'll give you a shot now.
Chris, here's a radio. Take it.
Richard! No!
Richard!
Rebecca, be careful.
Richard, are you...
Rebecca, it's very dangerous out here. Will you come with me?
I'd like to stay here a little bit longer.
Okay, Rebecca. Can you use a gun? I'll look for the others. Protect yourself.
Chris, be careful, please.
Thank you.
It's me, Chris.
Are you all right?
Yes, I have decided not to grieve any longer. Ah, it's the Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play? Wait, what is that?
My interpretation is off a little. Chris, may I practice for a while?
Let's go back and look for them at once.
All right.
Rebecca!
I know, but just a little longer.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You like it?
Oh, that was great.
What is that? Chris, be careful! Chris, are you all right?
Thank you. Thank you. Isn't? Damn it, give me serum.
I'm sure the serum must be there. I'll be right back. You all right?
Yeah,
What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake. Are you okay?
My head is killing me.
I think you will be all right because I gave you a shot, but please be careful.
You saved my life. I owe you one.
I'm glad I could help.
Yeah.
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team, it doesn't matter. Anybody, answer me. This is Brad.
Damn, it's broken.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
No, it's no use. The roots of it are in the basement. You could... Whoa!
Chris!
Take this file with you. Use the information in it in order to make the potion and kill the root. Becca, please.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yeah, so much for him. We got to the root of the problem. Saved again.
I just...
Really, thank you.
You'd do the same for me, wouldn't you?
I guarantee it.
Well, I think I can make another potion. I'll go back to the pharmaceutical room I found a little while ago. Anyway, Chris, I'm glad you're safe. Thank you. This room is fully equipped with medical supplies. I can treat you, except for your major injury. Would you like me to?
Yes, please do something for me, temporarily.
Most of these medicines are from Umbrella.
What's Umbrella?
Don't you know? It's a large-scale pharmaceutical company based in Raccoon City.
Oh, I see.
Chris, take care!
Wesker!
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Aren't you with Jill?
I'm sorry. We were attacked by a strange monster. I lost track of her while we were scouting around. I hope she's okay.
I see. Well, it's not your fault. This place is crazy. If we stay here, all of us will end up dead. What should we do, Wesker?
We have to complete this mission. Whether we escape or stay and look for Jill, we don't have many bullets left, and we can't even protect ourselves. We are still in trouble. Chris, there are a lot of locked rooms in that house. Check them out one more time. There must be a place to hide safely. I'll look around the house a little more.
Okay.
Let's get going.
This is Chris! Brad, can you hear me? Damn!
Thank you. Thank you.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
Wait, what happened?
Double crosser!
Don't!
Hell. Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there? Double-crosser? What did he mean by that?
Thank you. Thank you.
Damn!
Thank you. Thank you.
Chris!
Jill!
Chris, Wesker, he is...
I know. Shoot, it doesn't open. Look, Jill, wait here. I'll save you.
Okay, I'll wait.
Rebecca, you're safe.
I saw you in the garden. I've caught up with you at last.
Well, I'm glad you're all right. Don't go out alone.
Yes, sir.
Chris, as my subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never work for a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly with Umbrella.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella agent? And a traitor to the stars?
Now you're wrong. I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. But now I'm prepared to face anything. Even getting rid of you vigilante stars.
Now, the worst possible situation has occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus, a biological weapon, polluting the entire lab.
No, the worst happened with a Tyrant virus. I lost some of my STARS team members because of it.
You killed them with your own hands. Did you kill Enrico?
Really?
Yeah, like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move. If you do, I'll kill you. Chris, I have something to show you. Now, walk.
Is this?
That's right. This is the ultimate life form. Tyrant! Chris? Stop it.
Wesker, you're pitiful. This is your savior? You say this failure is your savior?
You could make sure yourself. Whether Tyrant is a failure or not. Go to hell. Jill will join you too.
What? Don't come this way! No!
You can't kill me! Wow!
Ha! It seems like this bulletproof jacket is pretty strong.
I see.
How about Captain Wesker?
He is sleeping with the ultimate failure. Hurry up! I want to get out of here.
Excuse me, Chris.
What, Rebecca?
I saw a research file in this lab. It said that a great deal of research on the Tyrant virus exists right here. We should blow this place up.
We are already into it over our heads. Rebecca, can you do it?
Yes, sir. I'll set off a triggering system for a bomb.
Okay. Now we have a chance to escape. See you outside the house.
Thank you.
Jill! Sorry for making you wait.
Chris! I knew I could trust you.
Let's go. There's no need to stay.
Thank you. Thank you.